Thank you. you say the price of my love, not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurled in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember, we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight to win the war. You'll be back soon. I will take a fully armed battalion to remind you of my.
This country might be used to having anything at all named as a presidential candidate, but they haven't quite sunk to the professional actor stage. That's what I said, 1928, folks. I'm not a member of any organized party. I'm a Democrat.
Mr. Rogers, you've been invited to speak at the Republican convention in Kansas, also the Democratic convention in Houston.
Oh boy, the Democrats. They always have more fun at their conventions because they know they ain't going anywhere afterwards. Till here now.
So what do you say, Mr. Rogers? Since you're the first man asked to address both conventions in the same year, you can ask them directly to vote for you.
Well, have you ever heard anything so nonsensical in your entire life, folks? A man have to be plumb loco to give up a useful career in anything just to go into politics.
So, will you run for president or not, Mr. Rogers?
I sure will.
Thank you. Without question or pause, to be willing to march. God!